As Chief Economic Advisor, Arvind Subramanian has on several occasions voiced his differences with Raghuram Rajan on monetary policy formulation, specifically on the current inflation targeting method. He has stated on record that if there is to be a target for CPI inflation, it should be flexible. In the 2015-16 economic survey, he said, "Consumer price inflation cannot be the only index that determines monetary policy. It must be studied in conjunction with wholesale price inflation." Subramanian is largely seen as favoring policies that boost growth over those that target inflation at the expense of growth. He has also made a case for less aggressive fiscal consolidation in this year's economic survey.